Here we have it, Microsoft HoloLens Development Edition. This is it, $3,000 of excitement and augmented reality, and we're going to unbox it. This is the product, this is the packaging that is arriving at developers' homes in the next few days, but we get to touch it first. Really nice looking, very solid packaging. Here's your package. It says right there, HoloLens. Ooh, it's heavy, substantial. Nice carrying case. I expect to see many people walking around carrying these things. Oh. So that's the headset. In case you didn't know where to begin, it says start here. This is the instructions, the manual. Let's get started. Shows you everything that's in the box. Pretty much looks just like the picture. All right, so why don't we just put that aside for a minute. This is just gonna guide us through. This is the headset. This is HoloLens Development Edition. There's really basically nothing to put together here. And it's worth remembering that this is a full Windows 10 PC. So for this experience, you don't have to connect it to a PC, add a smartphone. This is a strap that I can put over the top of this. There are little slots right here. There's a slot there, and there's a slot there for extra support on my head. This is your charging cable, power brick. This power brick looks a lot like the power brick for a Surface tablet, Surface Pro. Micro USB cable for charging, and standard USB on the other side plugs in here. This is a cleaning cloth. That's nice to have because, as you can see, there are little lenses for you to look at right in here. So you may have to clean those on occasion. And you also, because it's augmented reality and you have to see the outside world as well, you may sometimes have to clean off that area, the visor. All this is shipping right now for $3,000, but only to developers. Sorry, consumers, you're gonna have to wait a while.
I'll race you.
Samsung's next big thing, or things, as I should say, are here, and they're called the Galaxy S7 and S7 Edge.